Today is December 8th, and it's a Thursday. I'm feeling a little bit better. I did make some warm tea today because I needed it, and it would just calm down the cramps and the irritation. I also took some medicine so I could get through the day fine and not in crucial pain. Yesterday, I stayed up to like 1 o'clock in the morning because cramps kept going and going. It was like sections of them. Like, it would be so, oh my goodness, it would be so painful. And then I'll like turn around, and like with me, I'm quiet when I'm hurting. Like, cramps, anything, I'm quiet, very quiet. And I was tossing and turning and trying to go to sleep, couldn't go to sleep. So I am tired, and I didn't feel like doing my makeup. I'm just not feeling it today. So I'm just going to school like this. I should show you guys what the outfit of the day is. So I have this vest and this long sleeve shirt and these pants, you know. So that's what I have. It's 6:46, so I woke up at 6:01. I was like, I'm not going to get up and not get enough sleep. I did all my homework yesterday though. And what else? But yeah, so it's 6. I'm going to leave to school in a little bit. I'm going to warm up my tea because it got a little cool. Because I don't like really hot tea, especially when I'm trying to take medicine. So this, I'm just going to drink all my tea and try to find something to eat, because you guys haven't been eating normally like I should. So I'm going to find some nutrients and put it in my body. Even though I'm in pain, I'm still in pain. It's like cramps are starting right now. It's like, it's a section of them. It stops for like a few minutes and then it goes again, and it drives me nuts. So talk to you guys later. Back home, I'm going to take a shower and refresh myself and do homework, because it's a homework day. I usually take a nap, but today I'm gonna go straight in the homework. So because I don't really have a lot of homework, though. So I might as well just get it done. So, yeah. So, see you guys after I take my shower. So, right now, signing up for some scholarships. Because I need to get ready for school, college. So, so I'm doing that. Also, washing clothes. So, today is just going to be a homework day. And looking for scholarships. So, yeah. So, I am looking for scholarships still. Doing homework. I have to do my math homework. And watching TV. So, I think this is it. I'm done with Vlogmas 3. So, see you guys later. Have a nice night. Bye.